two outs into the fifth inning. He did walk Duvall, who was erased on a double play. Ground ball, backhanded by Didi. A long throw, scooped by Headley. And another 1-2-3 inning for Montgomery and the Yankees. He has yet to allow a hit. We're halfway through. The Yankees lead by two.